The freed son of a former Prime Minister of Pakistan has returned to his family home in Lahore. Ali Haider Gilani was rescued from Taliban captivity by a joint force of Afghan and U.S. commandos on Monday. He'd been kidnapped 3 years ago from his hometown.